This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
I think what we could see here is a classic chess match between these guys. I mean, one that's going to take power, speed, and aggression to win.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
King, you've gone to war with some powerhouses. Two questions. One, how do you feel Goldberg compares to other all-time strongmen? And two, how do you beat him?
It seems as though his popularity grows with each passing week.
Michael, he can be any superstar on his roster on any given night. And I don't see why tonight is any different.
Well, he's certainly popular with the fans, for whatever that's worth.
Suplex.
Man, a belly-to-belly suplex performed to perfection. He wasted too much time on that one.
He gets out of trouble there.
He's on the defensive here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Gosh, this is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going.
Three. Okay, keep going. Four. Five. Six.
Better watch out. Goldberg is fired up now.
Yeah, anything can happen now.
And the ref continues to draw closer to the count of 10.
Eight. Nine.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. The reversal from Goldberg.
That's how you slam an opponent down, with authority.
Where does Goldberg find the strength to be able to keep fighting?
Guys, he's gonna have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now.
Well, victory's not the only thing on the line here, Cole. When you have a competitor such as this in the ring, pride becomes a major issue. Samoa Joe with a nice reversal.
Real nice.
And Goldberg is leveled.
Man, you don't see that often.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Look at Goldberg. He's measuring his opponent, Cole. I think we're going to see it.
And it appears Goldberg is starting to hit the wall physically now.
And you have to ask yourself, what is keeping Goldberg in this match?
True, but when he used his finisher earlier, the entire arena thought this match was over, myself included.
I must say, this entire match has been right down the middle. I have no idea who's going to win this one.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, look at Goldberg. He's sizing him up, Cole. Here it comes.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
He's fading fast.
You can't help but wonder how much more of this he can take.
And let's not forget that he's gone to the finisher twice with limited success. He may very well be losing confidence here.
Oh, man. At this point, he's just risking serious injury. I mean, he may have to tap out right here.
Oh, Samoa Joe is building up some serious momentum right now.
Man, watch it.
What strength, fighting his way out.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
No, cut off at the last second.
He may be in the best physical condition. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Hey, now!
Here he goes for the win.
Don't do this. Just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Oh boy. What's he gonna go for here, Cole?
Power. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
It's all over. That's the final elimination. Big victory there for that young man. I mean, he really needed that win tonight. Oh, look at this sore sport. And he's gonna pay for it. Big right hands. Drop, sending him over the top rope.
So he got beat and beat up. He got head to the dressing room.